What's going on, guys? A little after 2 o'clock. Going after the good old birthday buck. Hunted this morning, right, got in the tree probably around, it was probably 7 o'clock, right after the rain stopped. And hunted a bedding area. It's open woods, but the does like to bed in there. And basically right when it stopped raining, I had deer moving. I did see two decent bucks. One old, funky looking thing, and then another one that was probably about 115 inches. Saw probably about 6 does. Tonight, hopefully this wind doesn't goof up on me. I'm going after a pretty nice looking buck. It's a 9-pointer with a split G2 on its, I guess you can say, its 4-point side. It was a 10 last year, but he had some funk on his brows too. Beggars can't be choosers. I'm going for mature, obviously. Over Pope and Young would be the thing to go, but if it's big and it's got some funk to it, there might be an arrow getting flown. Right now I'm on a bottom, a creek bottom, that has has a couple little gullies meeting together, so the wind is coming back at me a little bit. Hopefully I'm high enough and off the trail that I won't get busted. But this buck showed up probably 3 nights now. Last night he showed up at 7. Obviously it's at night, but you never know. The two bucks that I saw today, I've only seen night picks, and I both saw them both at 9 o'clock today. So, you never know. Hopefully he's on his feet looking for does. Let's see what happens. Slow bug. so quiet. Maybe something heard me from a distance. I want to come in and investigate. Haven't seen anything, so let's see what happens. Stop in a little bit, but that buck walked by me at 40 yards. I'm not shooting that thing. Save him for maybe next year, or the year after that. But hopefully something else starts moving around. is at 37 yards. It's just raining, man. I'm not going to take a shot at 37 yards in the rain. Too risky. That's the guy I'm after. Shot, but or I can make that shot, but not when it's raining. You just never know what's gonna happen. All the deer went to another property that I can hunt, so I'm gonna go check out, try over there this evening. And the wind's supposed to switch to a west and northwest. Right now it's blowing a southwest. Get home, I'm gonna go try shoot that 37, see what happens.